Where's the Beef? A Subway customer is suing the sandwich chain, accusing it of false advertising. A woman from New York filed a class action lawsuit this week, and she claims ads show sandwiches contain 200% more meat than customers actually receive. Now, the suit argues shorting customers on meat is particularly concerning because of inflation and rising food costs. Subway has 37,000 locations in the U.S.